up as the 10 part kick. Grab your elbow, bring down on my left, pulling you into the whole production. So that's the chi part. Coming with the right punch, you're in the left forward, you come with the right punch. Okay? And so when you come with the right punch, drop back and do this. For whatever reason, instead of coming with the left kick, you come with the right kick. Okay? So I can either hit like this or hit across, then you come with the right punch and do the same thing, boom. And I can go with the reverse one sayo. So here, instead of that cross punch, boom, hit like that. I try to do the thing you resist, you pull it back, and I come in with the yaku iponse. Same technique. You're in then left forward, I'm in kosei, you come with the right punch. So one, right kick. Two, right punch. Three, but instead of having ura, I end up with omote. Mm-hmm. Okay, so I grab, like I'm gonna do an onikidaki, mm-hmm. but and kick, but turn this way and throw omote yaku. Under the arm, throw gyaku, hidari, ponsei. Thank you.
Straighten the arm, so I kind of take you